Hi everyone, welcome to Colartistry. So today I'm going to tell you about a very good news. Any Veikk pen tablet is going to support to any Android device. I have my Veikk A30 pen tablet here, and also I have my Samsung Galaxy Tab S5e. So I'm going to connect this device to this device and show you how to draw from Veikk A30 pen tablet in Samsung Galaxy Tab S5e. So let's get started. First, you need to connect these two. So how are you going to do that? For that, we need a connector. So this device, we can connect the pen tablet to Samsung Galaxy Tab S5e. So in this side, you can see a normal USB port, and in this side, we have the USB-C port. So first, I will connect the Veikk A30 pen tablet to this device from the USB port, like this. And the other side would go to the C port in Samsung Galaxy Tab S5e, like this. The good thing is, from this setup, you can draw in any drawing apps which is available in the Samsung device. So for the easy illustration purposes, I will use the Artflow app. So let's see how this is going to work. So I will first draw on the like this. So you can see when I draw from my left side to my right side, the device shows as it goes from top to bottom. So there is a little bit of issue in the alignment. So the reason for this is that my Samsung tab is in the landscape orientation. So I'm going to turn it to the portrait orientation like this, and keep it on this side and draw like this. So we'll see. Now you can see the alignment, the orientation is correct. If you have followed my previous videos, I have mentioned you that there is no pressure sensitivity in the Samsung Tab, but in Veikk A30 pen tablet, you can get pressure sensitivity. So from here, you can see how the pressure sensitivity works when you connect these two devices. So another plus point of this setup is you can easily draw from one corner to the other without any interruptions, like this. So earlier, I have told you that any Veikk pen tablet can connect to any type of Android device. So not only to tabs, but also you can connect this to your mobile phone. So you know that Veikk pen tablets are professional level devices that we are using to draw digital drawings. So you can easily connect this to any Android device, your mobile phones, your tabs, or any other kind of device, and use it for drawings. So if you have a Veikk pen tablet, you can always try this at home and let me know your comments, and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet, and see you with another video.